Coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters with similar height and reach. All right, now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
And we are ready to go with live action from Toyota Center here in Houston, Texas. Nice jab by Nelson.
That one hurt. Nice knee. He got tagged with that uppercut.
Oh, really doing a nice job timing his shot, staying busy in this round. Goes for the early takedown, no problem there.
He passes to half guard. Good punch.
Well, the ground and pound is there once again. Strong work here by Nelson. Goes upstairs for an elbow. Postures up here and now going to the body with that big strike. Nicely done by Nelson.
Vicious ground and pound elbow.
Well, he postures up yet again and delivers another big sequence there of ground and pound. Beautiful punches there by Nelson. Just over 3 minutes to go.
He's posturing up here. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Oh!
Oh!
That is it.
That's it.
Gunnar Nelson.
And here's the end.
Here once more, Bruce Buffer. And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tail.
All right, you ready? You ready? Let's
here we go. Punch is blocked. Woodley gets caught with that punch. Damaging strike there. They're certainly getting after it early. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Back to his feet. Trying to hammer that lead leg. Straight right is there. Doubled up on the jab there. Nicely done by Wood.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's
hand. This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. minutes to go here, round one.
Nasty elbow lands to the head. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, he smashes it down with authority.
Huge elbow to the head.
And the kick lands. Woodley gets back up again.
Wow! This could be it.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe.
Big shots. Oh, very nice.
Up again.
And he caught the kick. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Nice jab there by Wood. He blocks the punch. How about that shin? 45 seconds to go here in round one. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt.
What a fight so far. All right, that's the end of 5 minutes. That's the end of the round.
What an action-packed round.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh!
Up to his feet.
He's got him hurt here.
Here's a shot deep.
Oh, man. Now he's in half guard.
Woodley gets up. He is back on the feet here. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh! Whoa! That foot there, he got hurt. Back up. He's checking every single one of those.
Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight. And sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. Oh, he left his head wide.
Oh, he's hurt. He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These body kicks are significant strikes. You start to wonder how much more he can take.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
There he goes with another nice right leg kick.
Oh, flipped him with the jab.
Oh, man, he just threw a haymaker.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Wow! Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there.
Oh! He's stumbling.
Much improved.
Oh! He's in big trouble.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Wow! That's it. He's out.
That is it.
Wow.